we're lucky enough today to have our partners from NYCFC put together this inclusive game here in Queens at one of these courts that they actually created for this purpose, to bring adults, to bring kids, to bring people together in the community to play the game of soccer.
Unified Team is basically athletes both with and without intellectual disabilities playing the sports that they love on the same teams, as teammates, as equals, with no labels.
What it means to me is it's a program that gives athletes as well as unified partners a chance to actually interact with each other and play at a level that allows the athletes to compete in a field that they would not have been competing in normally.
It's fun, yeah, it's fun. This is my first time doing it, but it's really fun.
It's games like this and it's days like this where you're hearing people cheer and you're seeing the smiles on the athletes' faces and the coaches just being so happy and engaging with their athletes and really competing in a highly competitive game like today.
We saw two teams playing soccer. And when we watched the game, there was no special treatment or everybody had a dignified soccer experience. As a coach of a unified team, the biggest thing that I'm proud of is that we put out a team that everyone was involved, everyone had a role on the team, they worked together, everyone was included. It's a powerful thing.
Today's game was really awesome. I had fun playing with my teammates. I didn't score much, but I had fun.